be faithful and just to forgive us our sins.